Audiobook, Sapiens, Tracing Human Evolution. While every precaution has been taken in the preparation of this book, the publisher assumes no responsibility for errors or omissions, or for damages resulting from the use of the information contained herein. Written by Daniel Zaborowski. Introduction. In the vast expanse of the cosmos, on a small blue planet teeming with life, a remarkable journey began. A journey that spanned millions of years, traversing the primordial depths and reaching for the stars. This is the story of us, Homo sapiens, the species that emerged from humble origins to become the dominant force on Earth. Welcome to Sapiens, Tracing Human Evolution, a captivating exploration that unveils the mysteries of our ancient origins and traces the remarkable path that led to our existence. In these pages, we embark on a thrilling quest through time, unearthing the secrets of our biological ancestry and unraveling the intricate threads that connect us to the primordial past. Imagine a world where life first emerged from the depths of ancient oceans. Witness the emergence of complex organisms, the gradual evolution that eventually shaped the foundation for our existence. Marvel at the rise of our primate cousins, the Australopithecus, and the remarkable transition from Homo habilis to Homo erectus. Journey alongside our enigmatic relatives, the Neanderthals, as we unravel the mystery of their existence and contemplate the complex interactions that took place between our species. Discover the echoes of their genetic legacy in modern humans, a subtle reminder of the interconnectedness of our past and present. Venture beyond the boundaries of continents, across vast landscapes, and witness the epic migrations of early humans. Explore the awe-inspiring adaptations that allowed us to thrive in diverse environments, from the rainforests of Asia to the deserts of Australia. Marvel at the navigational prowess of Pacific Islanders as they ventured into the vast ocean, carving a path through uncharted waters. Uncover the invaluable insights gained from the Human Genome Project as we unlock the secrets hidden within our DNA. Witness the web of genetic markers that connects us to distant ancestors, tracing ancestral lineages and revealing the intricate tapestry of human history. Immerse yourself in the art, tools, and rituals of our ancient ancestors, marveling at the cultural developments and technological advancements that shaped early human societies. Contemplate the cognitive revolution that birthed modern minds, paving the way for language, abstract thought, and problem-solving abilities that set us apart. As we navigate the depths of the Ice Age, witness the resilience and ingenuity of our ancestors as they adapted to extreme climates, honing their skills in hunting, gathering, and survival. Reflect on the enduring legacy of Ice Age cultures, woven into the fabric of our modern existence. With each turn of the page, Sapiens, Tracing Human Evolution invites you to explore the depths of our shared heritage, to marvel at the complexities of our evolutionary past, and to contemplate the significance of understanding where we come from. It is a journey that will inspire awe, ignite curiosity, and leave you with a profound appreciation for the remarkable story of our species. So, let us embark on this extraordinary expedition through time, as we uncover the mysteries, embrace the wonders, and trace the remarkable journey that led to the emergence of Homo sapiens, the species that continues to shape the world. Posing the question, where do we come from? Deep within the recesses of our minds, a question lingers, persistent and profound, where do we come from? It is a query that has captivated philosophers, scientists, and curious minds throughout history. From ancient creation myths to modern scientific theories, humanity has sought to unravel the mysteries of our origins and understand the remarkable journey that brought us into existence. In the grand tapestry of the cosmos, the story of our beginnings begins billions of years ago. It commences with the primordial soup that existed on our young planet, a swirling cauldron of chemical elements and energy. Within this cosmic brew, the seeds of life took root, sparking a chain of events that would ultimately lead to the emergence of complex organisms. From the humble origins of single-celled life forms to the sprawling diversity of the modern biosphere, the story of life's evolution is an extraordinary one. Countless generations of organisms adapted and thrived, driven by the primal forces of survival and reproduction. Over the eons, the simple organisms gave rise to more intricate and sophisticated life forms, setting the stage for the eventual emergence of humanity. but what sets us apart? What distinguishes Homo sapiens from the myriad of species that have inhabited this planet? It is in our DNA, the blueprint of life that carries the echoes of our ancestry. Within the double helix, we find a complex code that holds the secrets to our evolutionary past. Through the lens of genetics, scientists have unlocked remarkable insights into our origins. They have traced our ancestry back to a common ancestor that lived in Africa, in what is now known as the cradle of humanity. From this ancestral population, waves of migration rippled across the globe, carrying our ancestors to distant lands and diverse environments. But the story doesn't end there. The genetic tapestry of our species carries the traces of encounters with other hominid populations that once roamed the Earth. Among them are the enigmatic Neanderthals, our closest relatives, with whom our ancestors interacted and interbred. The legacy of these encounters lives on in our DNA, as fragments of Neanderthal genes continue to reside within the genetic makeup of modern humans. As we delve further into our past, the archaeological record offers tantalizing glimpses into the lives of our ancestors. Stone tools, cave paintings, and ancient artifacts reveal the ingenuity, creativity, and symbolism that blossomed within early human cultures. They provide windows into the minds of our forebears, hinting at the cognitive capacities that set our species apart. But the story of our origins goes beyond mere biology and material culture. It is a tale of resilience, adaptability, and cooperation. It is a story of human migration, as our ancestors traversed vast landscapes, adapted to new environments, and laid the foundations for the diverse cultures and societies that exist today. From the rainforests of the Amazon to the frigid tundra of the Arctic, from the deserts of the Sahara to the remote islands of the Pacific, humans have thrived in every corner of the globe. The ability to adapt, innovate, and collaborate has been the driving force behind our species' success. Yet, as we trace our evolutionary journey, we must confront the sobering reality of our impact on the planet. The rise of Homo sapiens has brought both great triumphs and tremendous challenges. We have reshaped landscapes, altered ecosystems, and caused irreversible damage to the delicate balance of life. The story of our origins serves as a stark reminder of our responsibility to protect and preserve the natural world that sustains us. In posing the question of our origins, we embark on a quest for knowledge, understanding, and connection. It is a quest that unites us, reminding us of our shared heritage and common humanity. It is a quest that challenges us to reflect on our place in the grand tapestry of life and to embrace our role as stewards of the earth. So, as we delve deeper into the mysteries of our origins, let us embrace the wonder and awe that comes with the pursuit of knowledge. Let us celebrate the remarkable journey that led to our existence and strive to protect the precious gift of life for generations to come. For in understanding where we come from, we gain insight into who we are and the profound potential that lies within us as a species. Unveiling the mysteries of human evolution. In the vast tapestry of life, the story of human evolution stands as one of the most captivating and awe-inspiring chapters. It is a saga that stretches back millions of years, encompassing countless generations of our ancestors, each contributing to the remarkable journey that has led to our existence as Homo sapiens. To unveil the mysteries of human evolution is to embark on a quest through time, piecing together fragments of the past to create a vivid mosaic of our ancestral lineage. It is a journey that takes us deep into the annals of prehistory, where the threads of our biological ancestry intertwine with the ancient tapestry of life on Earth. The story begins in the primordial oceans, where the first stirrings of life emerged. From these humble beginnings, the process of evolution unfolded, shaping and diversifying the tree of life. Over eons of time, simple single-celled organisms gave rise to complex life forms, each step in the evolutionary journey paving the way for the emergence of our species. The transformation from ancient primates to modern humans is a testament to the power of adaptation and innovation. Our early ancestors, the hominids, walked the Earth millions of years ago, navigating a world vastly different from the one we know today. Through a combination of biological adaptations and cultural developments, they forged a path that led to our eventual dominance as a species. One of the most remarkable chapters in our evolutionary history is the rise of the genus Homo. It is within this genus that we find our direct ancestors, species like Homo habilis, Homo erectus, and eventually Homo sapiens. These hominids walked the ancient landscapes, honing their skills and adapting to the changing environments they encountered. The emergence of Homo sapiens marked a turning point in the story of human evolution. It was a pivotal moment that brought forth a species with unique cognitive abilities, advanced social structures, and the capacity for symbolic thought. These traits propelled us to the forefront of the natural world, enabling us to innovate, create, and build civilizations. But the path to modern humanity was not a solitary one. Our journey was intertwined with that of other hominid species who once shared the earth with us. One such group, the Neanderthals, stood as our closest relatives. Their presence sparks intrigue and curiosity as we seek to understand the nature of our interactions and the ultimate fate that befell them. Unveiling the mysteries of human evolution also requires a multidisciplinary approach, drawing upon fields such as archaeology, genetics, paleontology, and anthropology. Each discipline offers unique insights and pieces of the puzzle, allowing us to reconstruct the past and shed light on the intricacies of our evolutionary journey. The advent of genetic research has revolutionized our understanding of human evolution. By examining ancient DNA and comparing it to the genetic makeup of modern humans, scientists have been able to trace our ancestry and unravel the complex web of relationships that connect us to our ancient relatives. Genetic studies have not only shed light on our evolutionary history, but have also deepened our understanding of the diversity within our species and the interconnections that bind us as a global human family. Archaeological discoveries provide tangible evidence of our ancestors' lives and offer glimpses into their daily routines, cultural practices, and technological advancements. From ancient tools to cave paintings, these artifacts offer windows into the past, allowing us to imagine the lives of our ancient kin and to appreciate the depth of their ingenuity and creativity. Paleoanthropologists meticulously study fossil remains, piecing together the skeletal fragments of our ancestors to reconstruct their anatomy, behavior, and evolutionary relationships. These insights, combined with other lines of evidence, provide a comprehensive picture of our evolutionary past and illuminate the remarkable adaptations and transformations that led to our modern form. As we delve deeper into the mysteries of human evolution, we confront not only the triumphs, but also the challenges that accompanied our journey. We come face to face with the fragility of our existence and the responsibility we bear as custodians of the earth. Our story serves as a reminder of the interconnectedness of all life, urging us to preserve the biodiversity and ecological balance that sustains us. Unveiling the mysteries of human evolution is a voyage of discovery that spans millennia and continents, weaving together scientific knowledge, cultural heritage, and a deep appreciation for the wonders of life itself. It is a testament to the resilience, adaptability, and extraordinary potential of our species. And as we explore the depths of our past, we are inspired to forge a future that celebrates our shared humanity and safeguards the precious legacy we have inherited. The importance of understanding our origins. In the vast expanse of time and space, we find ourselves on a tiny blue planet, teeming with life and brimming with stories. As we ponder our place in this vast cosmic tapestry, we are drawn to one fundamental question: why is it important to understand our origins? What significance does it hold for us as individuals and as a collective human species? The quest for answers takes us on a journey of exploration, self-discovery, and enlightenment. At its core, understanding our origins provides us with a profound sense of identity and belonging. It connects us to the grand narrative of life's unfolding, revealing our place in the intricate web of existence. By unraveling the mysteries of our evolutionary past, we gain a deeper appreciation for the remarkable journey that has brought us here, to this moment in time. Knowing where we come from allows us to embrace our shared heritage. We discover that we are not isolated beings, but rather part of a continuous lineage that stretches back millions of years. We are connected to the countless generations of ancestors who walked this earth, leaving their imprints upon the landscapes and shaping the course of history. Understanding our origins fosters a sense of unity and empathy as we recognize the common threads that bind us to one another and to all living beings. Moreover, the study of our origins provides us with valuable insights into our own nature as human beings. It illuminates the complex interplay of biology, culture, and environment that has shaped our species' development. By examining our evolutionary journey, we gain a deeper understanding of the traits and characteristics that define us, both as individuals and as a collective. It reveals the remarkable adaptations, cognitive abilities, and social dynamics that have propelled us to become the dominant species on Earth. Understanding our origins also offers valuable lessons for the present and future. It serves as a guide, enabling us to navigate the challenges and opportunities that lie ahead. By studying the triumphs and setbacks of our ancestors, we gain insights into the resilience, ingenuity, and adaptability that have allowed our species to thrive in diverse and changing environments. It reminds us that we are not bound by the limitations of the present, but rather possess the capacity to envision and create a better future. Furthermore, exploring our origins sparks curiosity and wonder, igniting the flame of scientific inquiry and inspiring us to seek knowledge. It challenges us to push the boundaries of understanding, to ask bold questions, and to pursue truth. The pursuit of knowledge about our origins fuels scientific progress, driving advancements in fields such as genetics, paleontology, archaeology, and anthropology. It encourages interdisciplinary collaboration, as experts from diverse disciplines come together to weave a comprehensive narrative of our evolutionary past. Understanding our origins is not solely an intellectual endeavor, it has profound implications for our well-being and our relationship with the natural world. By gaining a deeper appreciation for the interconnectedness of life, we develop a sense of stewardship and responsibility towards the planet and its diverse ecosystems. It compels us to examine our impact on the environment, to strive for sustainability, and to preserve the rich biodiversity that sustains us. Moreover, understanding our origins can have a transformative effect on our worldview and our values. It fosters humility, as we recognize our place in the vastness of the universe and the humbling enormity of the timescale in which we exist. It encourages a sense of awe and reverence for the wonders of life and the intricate processes that have shaped us. It instills a deep respect for the diversity of cultures, perspectives, and experiences that enrich our human tapestry. In a world marked by divisions, understanding our origins has the power to bridge gaps and foster unity. It reminds us that beneath the surface differences, we are all connected, all part of the same intricate story of life. It invites us to celebrate our common humanity and to embrace the values of compassion, empathy, and cooperation. The journey to uncover the truth. The quest for truth has been a driving force behind human exploration and inquiry since time immemorial. We are a species wired to seek understanding, to unravel the mysteries that shroud our existence, and to uncover the truth that lies beneath the surface. In the context of human evolution, this journey takes us on an exhilarating expedition through time, as we piece together the puzzle of our origins and strive to unearth the secrets of our evolutionary past. The journey begins with curiosity, an insatiable desire to know, to delve into the unknown, and to challenge conventional wisdom. It is a call to venture beyond the boundaries of what we already know, to confront uncertainty, and to embrace the ever-expanding frontiers of knowledge. It beckons us to embark on a quest that will test our intellect, ignite our imagination, and forever change our perception of ourselves and the world we inhabit. This journey is not for the faint of heart. It requires perseverance, dedication, and a willingness to confront obstacles and overcome setbacks. It is a path paved with scientific rigor, meticulous research, and a relentless pursuit of evidence. It calls upon the collective efforts of countless scientists, researchers, and scholars who have dedicated their lives to unraveling the enigma of human evolution. The journey to uncover the truth is one that transcends disciplinary boundaries. It requires an interdisciplinary approach, drawing upon the insights and methodologies of fields such as genetics, paleontology, archaeology, anthropology, and more. It is a tapestry woven from diverse threads of knowledge, each contributing a unique perspective to the grand narrative of our evolutionary past. One of the key tools in this journey is the science of genetics. Through the study of DNA, scientists have unlocked a wealth of information about our ancestral heritage. By analyzing genetic markers, comparing genomes, and tracing patterns of inheritance, they have reconstructed the branches of our evolutionary tree. This molecular detective work has allowed us to uncover the deep connections between modern humans and our ancient relatives, shedding light on the migrations, interbreeding, and genetic adaptations that have shaped our species. Paleontology, the study of ancient life through fossils, provides us with tangible glimpses into the past. Fossil discoveries, meticulously unearthed from the depths of the earth, offer windows into the lives and anatomical features of our ancient ancestors. They provide clues about their environments, their behaviors, and the evolutionary transitions that led to the emergence of Homo sapiens. These fossil treasures serve as time capsules, enabling us to bridge the vast expanse of time and visualize the remarkable transformations that have occurred throughout our evolutionary journey. Archaeology, too, plays a vital role in uncovering the truth of our origins. The study of ancient artifacts, tools, and cultural remains provides insights into the lifestyles, social structures, and technological advancements of our ancestors. By piecing together fragments of the past, archaeologists paint a vivid picture of the human experience, allowing us to understand the progression of our species, from early hunter-gatherer societies to the complex civilizations that have shaped human history. Anthropology complements these disciplines by exploring the cultural dimensions of our evolutionary journey. It delves into the beliefs, rituals, languages, and social dynamics that have defined our species. Through the study of contemporary indigenous cultures and their unique perspectives, anthropologists illuminate the diverse ways in which humans have adapted, survived, and thrived in different environments across the globe. Yet, the journey to uncover the truth is not solely a scientific endeavor, it is also a deeply human one. It requires us to confront our biases, challenge our preconceived notions, and embrace the beauty of intellectual humility. It is a journey that demands open-mindedness, a willingness to revise our understanding in the face of new evidence, and an appreciation for the complexities and nuances of our evolutionary story. The journey to uncover the truth is a continuous one. It is marked by milestones of discovery, paradigm shifts, and the relentless pursuit of knowledge. It is propelled by the collective efforts of generations of scientists and researchers who have built upon the foundations laid by their predecessors. It is a testament to the indomitable spirit of human curiosity and our unwavering determination to unravel the mysteries that surround us. Ultimately, the journey to uncover the truth is a transformative odyssey. It invites us to confront our own place in the grand tapestry of life, to acknowledge our interconnectedness with all living beings, and to embrace the wonder and awe that come with understanding our origins. It compels us to reflect on our shared humanity, to cherish the diversity that enriches our world, and to nurture a sense of stewardship for the planet that has nurtured us. So, let us embark on this remarkable journey together, hand in hand with scientists, explorers, and visionaries, as we unravel the truth of our evolutionary past, illuminate the path that has led us to this present moment, and boldly step into the future, armed with the knowledge, wisdom, and humility that our journey has bestowed upon us. Chapter 1: Primordial Beginnings. In the depths of time, before the emergence of our species, there existed a primordial tapestry of life. It is within this vast and enigmatic landscape that the story of human evolution begins, a story that stretches across billions of years and unravels the intricate web of life's origins. In this chapter, we embark on a captivating exploration, peering into the distant past to understand the genesis of life, the emergence of complex organisms, and the evolutionary milestones that paved the way for our existence as Homo sapiens. Our journey commences by delving into the origins of life itself. From the primordial soup of early Earth to the mysterious deep-sea vents, we encounter the remarkable chemical processes and chance events that gave rise to the first living organisms. Through scientific insights and compelling evidence, we unravel the intricate dance of molecules, energy, and environmental conditions that set the stage for the emergence of life's earliest precursors. As we venture further, we witness the awe-inspiring journey of evolution, a ceaseless dance of adaptation, mutation, and natural selection. We explore the diverse array of ancient life forms that populated the Earth, from single-celled organisms to complex multicellular organisms. The rise of photosynthesis transforms the planet, as oxygen fills the atmosphere, opening new possibilities for life's expansion and complexity. With each evolutionary milestone, we encounter the intricate threads that connect us to our biological ancestry. We trace the emergence of eukaryotes, the complex cells that became the building blocks of complex life. We witness the evolution of multicellularity, as organisms collaborate and specialize, leading to the flourishing of diverse ecosystems. It is within this context that our own evolutionary story begins to take shape. Humanity's lineage is intertwined with the incredible saga of evolution. We uncover the ancient branches of our family tree, exploring the fossil record and genetic evidence that allows us to trace our roots back to the common ancestors we share with other organisms. The journey takes us through the remarkable transitions, adaptations, and innovations that ultimately led to the emergence of our species as the torchbearers of consciousness, curiosity, and creativity. Chapter 1, Primordial Beginnings, invites us to embark on a captivating expedition through time, a journey that illuminates the origins of life, the rise of complex organisms, and the evolutionary milestones that paved the way for our existence. It invites us to contemplate our place within the grand tapestry of life, to marvel at the intricate processes that shaped us, and to reflect on the profound interconnectedness of all living beings. As we turn the pages of this chapter, we are reminded of the profound beauty, complexity, and resilience of life's primordial beginnings. Exploring the origins of life. In the depths of time, when the Earth was still in its infancy, a remarkable phenomenon unfolded, a cosmic dance that would ultimately give birth to the vibrant tapestry of life. The origins of life remain one of the greatest mysteries in the realm of science, captivating the imaginations of scholars, philosophers, and dreamers alike. In this subsection, we embark on a thrilling journey to explore the fascinating and complex story of life's beginnings. Our odyssey takes us back over 4 billion years, to a time when the Earth was a hostile and tumultuous place. The young planet was shrouded in a primal atmosphere, its surface a chaotic maelstrom of volcanic activity and frequent meteorite bombardment. Within this volatile crucible, the stage was set for the emergence of the first stirrings of life. Deep within the ancient oceans, a remarkable chemical ballet unfolded. Molecules of carbon, nitrogen, hydrogen, and oxygen swirled and collided, driven by the energy of the sun and the raw power of the Earth's geothermal activity. In this primordial soup, the building blocks of life began to form, a symphony of amino acids, nucleotides, and other organic compounds. Through a series of chance events, these simple organic molecules organized themselves into more complex structures. Self-replicating molecules arose, paving the way for the emergence of the first rudimentary forms of life. These early life forms, often referred to as protobionts, lacked the complexity and sophistication of modern cells, but they possessed the fundamental ability to grow, replicate, and respond to their environment, a pivotal step on the path to the diversity of life we see today. As time marched on, these primitive life forms evolved and diversified. In the ancient oceans, photosynthetic organisms emerged, harnessing the power of sunlight to convert carbon dioxide and water into energy-rich molecules, while releasing oxygen as a byproduct. This revolutionary process, known as photosynthesis, forever altered the destiny of our planet, transforming the composition of the atmosphere and paving the way for the evolution of complex life. Over millions of years, these single-celled organisms thrived and proliferated, creating vast microbial mats that carpeted the ocean floors. Through their collective metabolic activities, they sculpted the environment, releasing and consuming gases, and altering the chemistry of the oceans. These ancient microbial communities set the stage for the next evolutionary leap, the transition to multicellular life. Around 600 million years ago, the first multicellular organisms appeared, marking a pivotal milestone in the history of life. These early complex life forms, often preserved in the fossil record as enigmatic Ediacaran biota, exhibited a bewildering array of shapes and structures. They heralded a new era, one in which cells joined forces, specialized, and collaborated, giving rise to intricate and diverse ecosystems. The journey to explore the origins of life takes us to the forefront of scientific inquiry, where researchers are unraveling the mysteries of ancient rocks, delving into the depths of ocean trenches, and probing the limits of space exploration. Through a combination of experimental studies, computer simulations, and analysis of ancient geological records, scientists are piecing together the puzzle of life's beginnings. Astrobiology, a field that explores the possibility of life beyond Earth, offers tantalizing insights into the cosmic context of life's origin. By studying extreme environments on Earth, such as hydrothermal vents and arid deserts, scientists gain clues about the potential habitats where life may have taken hold elsewhere in the universe. The search for extraterrestrial life fuels our imagination and deepens our understanding of the conditions necessary for life to thrive. The origins of life continue to be a subject of intense scientific scrutiny, and many questions remain unanswered. How did the first self-replicating molecules form? What were the environmental conditions that fostered the emergence of life? Were the building blocks of life brought to Earth by comets or meteorites? These questions, and many more, drive scientists to push the boundaries of knowledge and challenge our understanding of the cosmos. Exploring the origins of life is a quest that stirs our imagination, invites us to contemplate our place in the universe, and humbles us with the complexity and beauty of the natural world. It is a journey that unveils the remarkable ingenuity of life, showcasing the incredible adaptability and resilience that has allowed organisms to thrive in diverse and often harsh environments. As we continue to explore and unlock the secrets of life's beginnings, we gain a deeper appreciation for the interconnectedness of all living beings and the preciousness of our own existence. The emergence of complex organisms. In the ever-unfolding story of life on Earth, a pivotal moment arrived when the world witnessed the emergence of complex organisms. This transformative era, spanning millions of years, laid the foundation for the dazzling array of life forms that exist today. In this subsection, we embark on a captivating journey to explore the remarkable events and evolutionary.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.